Ivanka Trump and North Korean General Kim Yong-choi standing in the same box at the Winter Olympics closing ceremony. Now reports coming out of Pyongyang are saying North Korea is open to talking with the U.S. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders speaking to reporters.
The conversations that we would have privately would not change from our public comments. We'd like to see North Korea make some movement towards denuclearization.
This comes after President Trump's announcement of more sanctions against the country. He says it's the largest ever, targeting fuel and revenue sources.